my stack. This is normally what I play through. And sometimes people will ask if you know, these cabinets can handle a lower tuning, a low D or a low C. So I also thought it would be cool to play this piece so you can hear that it does handle that. So this is strictly a kind of a high fidelity audio nerd kind of gear thing, but there it is. So basically the guitar is tuned right now. The top four strings are in standard, but I have a low C and a low G, so it gives you almost kind of like a cello. That type of sound, that's basically the tuning of a cello. And you can hear that it translates very clearly and openly through the amp, so I think that's pretty cool. So we'll do a couple of demos to put to rest the questioning of whether it can handle alternate tuning. Alright, so I'll continue now with a piece. This is the single petal of a rose.